So, okay. So this time, we going out there. Like, I've never been to a racetrack, period, ever, my whole life, right? So my dudes is taking me out there. Red Dragon is going to be on the set, right? These are my partners. We are going to be out there representing Red Dragon in regards to how we're going to deal and how we're going to try to diversify our company for the future so we can be an integral part of what it takes to help participate, right? And having a market share as far as being in this particular customizing type business.
Right.
So, you know, this is my first introduction. I'll get a chance to have some fun. I'll probably be like a kid in the candy store. Hopefully I can keep my focus and ask the questions I need to ask and do the things I need to do. For the most part, I'm going out here with these two champions. They've been out there before. They know what it's about. They're very literate when it comes to the information, the product knowledge as it relates to Formula One race. Am I right?
Yes, sir. Formula One is, I mean, it's the biggest event in the world. You know, someone will tell, people will tell you that it's soccer, but it's actually Formula One.
Wow.
And it's the richest event as well. It brings out all the billionaires and all of the big spenders. So I'm happy to be around them, of course. But what we're going to do is try to fit in and get our things established and get our rep and make ourselves known at the Formula One track. You know, and that's good for us because it'll lead to other things. So.
For example, last time I went there with him, we seen like Porsche, they had a new 911 out there, and they show how they got like what we do.
Right.
Get the broad on it. Porsche started doing it like dealership. Before they start doing it, they come like they had a prototype.
Right.
Of the new, like, what we do also here, we do upholstery. They got the new stitch, how they did, how they built the seats.
Right.
And it comes from like people like us, and if you go there, because we talk about the broad and how they doing, like, they got like, what you call, like protective rod made out of, it's like a thin plastic type thing.
Like a lamp.
Protect the car, yeah. And it's like just strips of it, and it's like way better than anything they ever had before. And like them other rods we used to have, that's old school.
Right.
Like I was filled with wrapping and all of that, wrapping the cars, the vehicles, like Audi, Tesla, everybody doing that. And it starts at the racetrack and then moved to us.
Right. Oh, okay. That's
and all of the technology
that's good.
Triples now.
That's what that's production good. That's good. That's like almost like a record company.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? That's what's up. So it basically starts off in that industry, right?
They tested
and
it.
And then we get it in the common industry, right?
Right.
Basically
right.
The commercial
production
industry.
Cars, yeah.
Right. That's what's up. That's what's up. So hey, it's your boy P9 Mega. I'm with my boy Clint. You know what I'm saying? I'm with my main man Terry. We're about to do this thing like a shangalang. We see you guys at the Formula One situation right here in North America. Be there or be square. We out.
Le Mans 2016.